If you've heard anything about Oasis, then you probably already know about how Oasis partnered with Facebook or Meta AI. Or maybe you don't care about that, and you just know that when a new network launches, that brings amazing opportunities as new money flows onto the chain. Either way, how do you get your money onto the Oasis network so you can swap, lend, farm, and use DeFi on Oasis? You'll need to bridge your Rose tokens to the Emerald Paratime network, and to accomplish this, you'll need three tools. First, you'll need a KuCoin account. You could use Binance, but Binance is annoying and will usually suspend withdrawals right when you need them. Second, you'll need the Oasis wallet, specifically the browser extension version. And third, you'll need MetaMask. You'll be using KuCoin to buy Rose and withdraw it to your Oasis wallet. You'll be using your Oasis wallet to bridge to the Emerald Paratime network, which is where all the farming and DeFi happens. And last, you'll be using your MetaMask to receive those bridge funds so you can start farming and trading. The good news is that this whole process will probably end up costing you 10 cents or less. It costs 0.1 Rose to withdraw from KuCoin and nothing to bridge. So let's get started. For experienced DeFi users, you can probably just pause the video on this screen right here and follow the instructions on screen. But don't worry, for the rest of you, we'll go through every step. First thing we need to do is buy Rose on KuCoin. Rose is the native gas token for the Oasis network and its Paratime layers, and it is what we will be using to bridge onto the network. When you open KuCoin, it will show your main account and your trading account. Your main account will be what you use to withdraw and deposit off of KuCoin, but if you actually want to place a trade, like buying Rose, you'll need to transfer to your trading account by pressing the transfer button. Don't worry, it's free. Currently, Rose only has liquidity with USDT, which is Tether stablecoin, so you'll need to start with some USDT in your main account. Transfer your USDT from your main account to your trading account and search for Rose. Click trade, then click the liquidity pair you want. After you've purchased your Rose, transfer your Rose back onto your main account. The next step is to withdraw to our Oasis wallet. So let's go ahead and get that set up. There are two official Oasis wallets, but you want the browser extension wallet, not the web wallet. The browser extension wallet is the only wallet that can bridge your Rose to the Emerald Paratime layer. The web wallet currently doesn't have that functionality. You'll find the link to the browser extension wallet in the description. You'll add the wallet to your browser, create a password, then write down your backup phrase. This phrase is the key to your wallet, so make sure to keep it safe. Now you're ready to transfer your Rose from KuCoin to the Oasis wallet. Start by copying your Oasis wallet address, click receive, then copy your address to your clipboard. Then go back to KuCoin and click withdraw on your Rose. Paste that address inside KuCoin and select Oasis as the network. Now, before you go ahead and click max and just transfer everything, think about doing a test transaction. It will only cost you 0.1 Rose to do a test, so why risk it? Once you're ready to withdraw, press confirm and your Rose will be sent to your Oasis wallet. I've seen my Rose come through extremely fast, but yesterday it took almost 2 hours because the Oasis network was pretty busy. You'll know it has finished when KuCoin goes from processing to complete. Once your Rose has appeared in your Oasis wallet, you are ready to bridge it to MetaMask. In preparation to do so, we will need to add the Emerald Paratime network to MetaMask so we can see and interact with our Rose once it arrives. Luckily, the Emerald Paratime mainnet is listed in Chainlist, which is a very easy way to make sure you're adding the correct network to your MetaMask with the correct settings. Just connect your wallet, search for Emerald, and click Add to MetaMask once you've found the Emerald Paratime mainnet, which is chain ID 42262. If you don't trust Chainlist, you can just do it manually by following the developer documentation directly from Oasis. Once it's set up in MetaMask, we are ready to bridge. Copy your MetaMask address, navigate to your Oasis wallet, and click on Paratimes. You should see Emerald and Cipher. We will be sending it to the Emerald mainnet. But why are we sending it to the Emerald mainnet again? Emerald is the EVM, or Ethereum Virtual Machine, compatible network. 99% of liquidity providing farms are coded in an EVM language, so it makes it much easier for pre-existing protocols on other networks just to bring over their code that they've already tested, already know it works, so that they can quickly launch on Oasis. Cipher, on the other hand, is more about confidential smart contracts. Businesses will probably be using it, but it has a different code base, so it'll be much harder for pre-existing protocols to build there. Anyway, for farming and DeFi, Emerald Paratime is where it's at. So click to Paratime under Emerald and paste in your MetaMask address. Then type in the amount you want to send. You can send the full amount because this step doesn't cost anything. Once again, consider doing a test transaction. This step should take 30 seconds or less. Click confirm and your Rose will be sent to your MetaMask wallet. After the transaction confirms, you should see your updated Rose balance in MetaMask. And you're done. You're ready to start using DeFi protocols on the Emerald network. As of the filming of this video, there are two decentralized exchanges right now, YuzuSwap and Duneswap. If you learn of any other protocols on Emerald, please make sure to comment on this video to let other people know about them. And if you have any questions, please comment below to let me know. I will try to respond to every comment. I'm Jeremy Dance, and this is the Jeremy DeFi Dance channel. My channel is very new, and I understand you're taking a risk by subscribing to such a new channel, but I promise I won't waste your time. My future videos will teach you how to use DeFi, but more importantly, why it works. By balancing the how and the why, I hope to give you the knowledge you'll need to understand when projects are built on good fundamentals. That way, you can jump on the good opportunities and skip the potholes. DeFi is amazing, but you need to know what you're looking for. Let me know what DeFi questions you have, and I'll make sure to answer them.